question to you. The question is, can Jesus be an ordinary man or prophet if he is stated to be faultless and without sin?
We believe that all the prophets are faultless and all the prophets are sinless. That is our belief, including Jesus. So that doesn't make a man into a god. See, we say, person, is Jesus God? If the man is faultless, man is faultless is man. Peter says, he says, ye men of Israel, hear these words, Jesus of Nazareth, a man approved of God. Not a God approved of God. He is a man. We say he is a mighty messenger of God. He is a prophet of God. He is a Messiah. He is a great miracle worker. But he is not God. And he is saying that himself. He said, I can of my own self do nothing. God can do everything of himself. Whatever God wants to do, he can do. But Jesus is limited. He can't. He said, of that day, knoweth no man, no, not the angels, nor the Son, but the Father in heaven. In his knowledge is not like God. In his power is not like God. He's crying to somebody else, God, for help. He's falling on his face and he's praying. He's crying on the cross, Eli, Eli. Is he himself? He's Eli? Is he God himself? He's crying to himself? It seems like a drama. They do it in films. I said, Jesus is not film acting. He's crying to God. And the one is crying to the Father in heaven. He is the real God, not Jesus. He told us, come, I'll teach you how to pray. He said, pray like this. Oh, our Father, which art in heaven, yours and mine, including Judas, because Judas was in the group, is the father of all. Where did he say God is his exclusive father? That he begot him? Where? No, these are all our, you know, it's the teaching of the church. Jesus Christ never said. On the contrary, he's proving that there is but one God and he is subservient to God. He said, all power is given to me, it's not mine. Why callest thou me good? There is none good but except one, that is God. Where does he say he is that God? That is what I was asking. Show me, and I am prepared to accept, follow your church.